These tag titles hold a lot of meaning for both the champions and the challengers. I have to say, the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for them.
Really, Byron? Like who?
Oh, I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
Maybe not, Saxton.
Missed timing with that springboard. Landing on the spine.
Aim on the arm. Enough already.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Oh, reversal catches Lee. Clean tag for his partner. It back onto him. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
No! That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Able to reverse.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Big splash. Into the pin attempt. Kicks out at just one.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Lee fights back. Tagged into action. Suplex. And now Swerve is getting beaten down.
Yeah, Swerve's athleticism being well countered. And Isaiah needed that badly.
Yeah, Swerve able to stop that surge dead in its tracks. Tombstone en route.
Long blower!
Launching himself from the ropes.
Tags him in. The tag.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Brain buster. Oh, the moonsault connects.
Stomping. Ouch.
Targeting the arm to great effect. Swerve got caught with a reversal.
Nice plant.
Uh-oh, carefully measured.
Oh, man, leg drop, arm breaker. Hits him with the counter.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge quicker.
Here he comes off the tag. Uh-oh. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
A counter answered by another counter.
He had it scouted.
Oh, what a back fist.
Reversal. What a counter.
Partner tags in. their solar plexus.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron.
The champ not looking great right now.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Kick lands. Planted with a neck breaker. Tagged in. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
I think we know what's coming next.
On the top. Diving double axe handle. Script on him there.
Oh, man, what a boot.
The challenger is not in a great place.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Sliding back in. Yes, tag! Counters that. Holding the shoulder hostage now. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Obviously still has some fight left.
He saw it coming.
Whoa, just flowing through the air.
Sharp knee.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, he retaliates. Swerve got caught with a reversal.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Turbo bomb.
The champ getting worked over here.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner. This is what you call high risk, high reward. And he gets the tag.
Dropped on their crown.
Brutal. Lee avoids the attack.
Lee with a counter.
Oh, southpaw.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Challenger survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Ooh.
Swerve not allowing fatigue to hold him back now.
Lots of heart from Swerve being shown in this one.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
What a throw.
He's in off the tag.
Down with a big,
here's the pin title on the line.
Go.
He keeps his team in the match.
Oh. And Lee takes out another bludgeoning.
Yeah, Lee is getting pulled into some.
Look at this. Inverted.
Oh, and slam.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Forced out of the ring. To the core, keep coming. Oh, nice.
For the win.
Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Oh, bolting down on the opponent. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Down with the powerbomb.
Really just laying it in.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face.
DDT.
Talk about devastation.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Flies beyond and over into a suplex. And Swerve had it scouted. He gets tagged in. There he goes, right into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Tag.
Ooh, the first STO.
And Swerve not allowing fatigue to hold him back now.
Lots of hope from.
Top rope.
50 splash.
Champ looking to end this.
One, two.
Oh,
how?
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Ridiculous standing shooting star. Mistake made by Swerve. Up top they go.
Rowdy Buster.
Gosh, what a match.
Submission maneuver. Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh! Yeah, he got in there. Good save. And sent right into the corner. Tag made, fresh man in. Oh, impressive counter. Right to the gut.
Oh, from behind.
He's got him scouted.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Able to get there in time.